The land they said they're going to build the settlements on is my land, the land of my state. And the money they are withholding is my money, my tax monies. I don't think such policies reflect that we don't have a partner in Israel. And if they think that they can intimidate us by the blackmail, they are absolutely wrong. We're giving you the chance today in Israel between settlements and peace. Choose peace. We're giving you the option between negotiations and dictations. Choose negotiations. We're giving you an option between the past and the future. Choose the future. This government has chosen the past, settlements, and dictations, and that's the truth. If you miss the opportunity with President Mahmoud Abbas of the two-state solution, this government of Israel, 2011, and those gentlemen who stand tall to score points and undermine President Abbas and the Palestinian Authority will be responsible for the dark future of Palestinians and Israelis.